The envelope tool is another very important tool to know while editing your audio. It is used to lower the volume at a particular point in the audio track. This is useful for creating effects like fade in and fade out. Select the envelope tool from your toolbar and you will see a blue line appear around your track. The cursor will change into two small white arrows pointing up and down. This specifies the region where you can place an anchor point on the edge of your track. Click and drag the edge of the waveform toward the middle. Click other areas of the waveform to place white anchor points. Parts of the waveform that are smaller will play the sound quieter than parts that are larger. To make a fade, drag the white anchor points all the way to the middle. A curve will form, allowing you to create fades. To remove the anchor points, drag them to the left or right until they either combine with another set or are dragged completely off the track. Selecting another tool will turn off the envelope function. A light gray color will still appear in the background as a visual cue to show how the track was affected.